It is with an immense pleasure that we are here and to come back 5 years after our former state visit and 5 months after the success of your G20. And we were extremely honored to be part of such an important and unique day, and to have our soldiers being alongside with yours and being part of this exceptional moment. Delighted to build a stronger cooperation on sports and this type of event as well with you, as we will definitely support your intention to organize Olympic Games in India for the future.